Hey friends, today I'll show you how to draw Fortnite gun. Now let's get started. First, let's take a pencil. Next, draw a straight, small straight line. Alright. Next, the straight line goes there. Next, or here. Instead, I'll make a small line from here. Tap, make like that. Next, over here. Make a slanting line on two sides. Next, like this. Make straight lines and block that line and make again what I did there. Get after in there. Next, like this. Straight line like that. Here. And slanting line after doing that. Next, here after do like this. Over there, make a straight line. That line. Make slanting line there. Like that. Make a straight line. Next. Like this. Okay. Like that. Now here. Like that. Make two. Like that. Next over here. You want a straight line. Next over there. Over here. Make one line. The three lines I'd make. After making that over here. To make a box like that, but here too, here, like that. For the handling, starting from here, like this, like that, next, like this, here, make like that. I'll do here a curved line. Next, a small line. Hold here with two handles. Now let's go to this part over there. Make like that. Like this. On top there. A curve. Its ear should be so much curve. Next insert a code box like that. Next make some lines. That's it for that part. Now let's get started to go for this part over here. This, that, and that blue. And I next for the mouth. And for this side only I'm drawing for the eyes and mouth. Doing that here. Like this. Now that's it. Now I'm taking a black pen to underline it. So I'm taking a razor to erase it. Finish erasing it. See friends, the Fortnite gun launcher has been ready. Thank you for watching my video and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.